New pictures tonight from the concert Pittsburgh is talking about. Lady Gaga at the CONSOL Energy Center. The snapshot sent in to us by a viewer who wasn't too far from the stage. Great shots. Love her or hate her, Gaga is making her mark on pop culture.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin with what you did not see during that sold-out show. Sally.
Yeah, guys, thanks to our viewer, Linda Lilac from Forest Hills, who was there with her niece, 18-year-old Sierra Lilac, who was in remission from leukemia. She was one of thousands documenting a show that was futuristic, outrageous, and rockin', preceded by a show outside CONSOL Energy Center from Lady Gaga's fans.
This is my favorite part of the show because every night I get to give $20,000 to my favorite charity.
The face of Stephanie Germanotta filled the giant screens and drew screams from a crowd that included her grandparents from outside Wheeling, West Virginia.
Now we're never going to make it to the Monster Ball.
And outside, before the show, fans worked hard on this Labor Day weekend to honor Lady Gaga's fashion flair for the dramatic. Her little monsters, as she calls the fans.
The fact that she doesn't let anybody tell her what to do, she does what she wants, she doesn't, you know, judge people.
So America, watch out, we're everywhere.
This is my tribute to Gaga. We're excited, we just came down. We got tickets yesterday and we thought we're just dressing up and gonna be crazy.
I feel a little uncomfortable, but I'm getting used to it.
But another generation felt no discomfort at all.
You can rock to the music. Hey, I may be old, but I am not dead yet.
I saw her on Oprah, and just the things she talked about, I liked her. And I said to my granddaughter, if she ever comes to Pittsburgh, will you go with me? She said, sure.
And everywhere you look, fans made imitation the sincerest form of flattery, almost.
Your hair at all, actually. I'm kind of going extreme with it, you know?
Wow. We have closeted Gaga fans. You got to keep it low-key.
But there was nothing low-key about this. Looks like outer space. Well, sorry you missed it. There are still tickets available for her February 2011 concert here in Pittsburgh. For more information, we have a link to her website on the Pittsburgh Channel. Just go to the homepage and click on As Seen on WTAE. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.
Breaking news, a fire turns into a snake rescue, and then the homeowner is shocked by a police taser. What led up to